Hello and welcome to my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe if you like this video, and thank you all so much for watching. Thank you to my day ones, twos, and threes. Thank you to all my new subscribers that's coming in. That means well. Thank you so very much. I appreciate you all. And welcome. This video is for entertainment and educational purposes only, so everything is alleged. Some it's not. And the Fair Act use is in my description box, y'all. So, let's get to it, y'all. I sit back and I watch Clarissa and, you know, Chrisean and the baby and all of them do their little bonding family time today. And I do believe that I didn't see Blueface. Maybe I didn't watch the whole thing. I don't know. But I didn't see him there. But somebody said that he was there too. So everybody met up over at Chrisean Rock's house today. And they had their little family time. And everybody had a good time together. And she got to bond with her grandbaby. And at the same time, it was a good thing. You could tell that Jaidyn took it really, really hard, y'all. She took it hard. And I think that she finally got that reality check that she needed. That she's not the only one, you know, in Blueface's life anymore. And she has to share him now. Not just share him with cheating, but share him as family time now. You know, at first, Chrisean used to be sitting in the house and he go spend family time with, you know, Jaidyn, and Chrisean had to sit in the house and wait till he come back home, and she had to sit back and, you know, watch this take place, okay? Because he had kids by her, and he would go and spend the holidays and stuff like that and stuff with Jaidyn and the kids. And now, the reality, I do believe, has set in. And the look on Jaidyn's face, it was sad, y'all. It was really sad to see Jaidyn looking so down and out and out of it that she just like, she looked like she's defeated. And now he's going to spend family time with another woman, with a whole nother child and everything. A lot of people feel sorry for Jaidyn. A lot of people don't. They say that she should just go on and move on, blah, 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 blah. But y'all have to realize that this woman has been with him since school days, y'all. Since school days, and she's had two of his kids, and it's only been her all this time. Even if he cheated, he still never had to go spend like family time together, okay? And you know, it really set in today. I think it set in and it hit her hard, y'all. Okay, I know that she recently was getting into it with Blueface's mother, Jaidyn was, and they had some words, and they were talking about each other back and forth. And it was right after he asked Jaidyn to marry him. And she was feeling herself, and she was disrespecting, you know, Blueface's mother and all kind of stuff, y'all. And I didn't really take it serious, the stuff she was saying about Blueface's mother. I just felt like, you know, she was just, you know, lashing out or whatever. But you could tell today that it really hurt her. That Clarissa went and spent family time with Chrisean. You could see it in Jaidyn's face that she was straight up defeated. And that she has lost all control over this whole situation, y'all. And I'm going to tell y'all this. I keep saying this over and over and over and over and over again. Because I want people to pay attention. And if people are close to Jaidyn right now, they need to start spending some time with her and talking to her. I think she really do need to go get some counseling right now, to be honest with y'all. Because Blueface didn't really, truly hurt this girl's heart. At the same time, he made her feel so good asking him to, her to marry him. He has totally done a U-turn. And he is at Chrisean's house the majority of the time now. And not only is at Chrisean's house, but now his mother is at Chrisean's house. And y'all, they better keep an eye out on Jaidyn. Seriously, y'all. I know I watch a lot of shows. I know. But a lot of stuff I watch is documentaries and stuff like that, too. And it's true stories. It's not just, you know, just movies, okay, y'all? And you can see the signs. You can see the signs of a seriously broken heart. And you can see the signs that she might just try to do some things, okay? Like, you know, I'm just saying, y'all, on a lab of self. Or possibly those kids to get back at him. So I just hope that Blueface know what he's doing right now, okay? Because I just don't think that Jaidyn is stable. And even if she don't do anything to herself or the kids, you know, Blueface better watch yourself around her right now. To be honest. Okay? It's a lot of females out here that have that attitude. If I cannot have you to myself, ain't nobody gonna have you attitude. And I know that a lot of people wouldn't even care because they're gonna say that if something was to happen to Blueface, that he deserve it. A lot of people will feel like that. But get this girl some counseling, y'all. Get this girl some counseling. Reach out to her. And if I was Clarissa, I would talk to her as well. Clarissa needs to be the grandmother that she is. And not just go over there to Chrisean's, you know, house and spend time with her. But, excuse me, y'all. But seriously, go and spend time with this other household, too. And sit down and talk to Jaidyn and see what's on her mind, y'all. Because I'm telling you, I see snapped in her face, okay? I just see somebody that don't care no more. This man has been her world for over 10 years, y'all. And she has lost total control of the whole situation, okay? And I'm going to tell you this, it ain't really hit, you know, I think it's hitting her. But it's really going to take a toll when she started thinking about when Blueface want to let his kids play together. Okay, y'all? The baby is small right now. But what happens when this baby start walking and have his first birthday and all of that stuff? You know, Blueface, it's a possibility he going to want his other kids to be at their brother or sister, you know, birthday party. And I don't think Chrisean is going to want Jaidyn to be there. So it's a lot of things that's going to go on and leave her by herself right now, y'all. And I really, truly feel for this girl right now, y'all. I am truly feeling for her. Like, I really think that she needs to get some help right now. Because I do believe that she could snap at any minute. And she might take it out on Blueface, y'all. And I'm going to tell y'all this. There are pictures going around, y'all. Let me see, did I put it up? There are pictures going around that Blueface, got a teeth missing, y'all. Word on street. They're saying he has a tooth missing. And I'm wondering now, did he, I can't find it, y'all. I'm wondering now, did he have a post session with one of these ladies? Okay, I don't think it was Jaidyn, but even though you hear her in the background, it sounded like she hit him one day because of the fact that Chrisean called her, he called Chrisean. It sounded like she gave him a little whack or something like that in the background. It sounded like you could hear it, but I don't think she would hit him hard enough to knock a tooth out. Okay, y'all. It's a possibility that he probably had a pause session with Chrisean, y'all. I'm just saying. But he got a tooth missing, too. What's going on with him and Chrisean that they missing teeth, y'all? I don't know what is going on. But I'm going to tell y'all this. This girl right here, somebody better talk to her. Somebody better reach out and start spending some time with her and talking to her. Because Clarissa will feel really, really bad if, you know, she mess around and help be the cause of this girl doing something to even one of those kids. So somebody better talk to her because I'm feeling like this is not going to end well. So I hope Clarissa, I hope I'm saying her name right. I hope she go and start spending time with Jaidyn and the kids and, you know, seeing where her head at, y'all. Because when you think that you had something all these years and that they just totally belong to you, and now you realize that they don't just belong to you anymore, that you have to share just like the next woman. I think that this is really hurting this girl, y'all. She looks so sad today that it just made me put this video on up tonight so y'all could just see the look on her face. Like she wants to cry. She looked like she's about to cry, y'all. This is what I see. Somebody that look like they are truly about to cry. That's how she looks. And I think Blueface knows that, I think he knows, y'all. I really truly believe that he knows that he done messed up really, really bad and that he hurt her heart more than he have ever hurt it before. And when Karlissa just went over to Chrisean's house, that was the end of, that was the last straw for her. I truly believe that that was the last straw. She looks really, really down and out of it. Everybody is saying, you know, she should leave him. She should this, she should that. And I agree, y'all. I think she should leave Blueface. Why would somebody this young want to continue to just waste years of their lives, y'all, with somebody that's never going to be committed to them, ever, y'all? And now he didn't want to have that baby on you on the side. There is no way, y'all. There's no way. She's going to get over this. It's no way. When a woman has a baby by a man, and then that man goes and, you know, have a baby by somebody else, or whatever, y'all. That's a hurt. It's a deep down in your soul hurting. Okay, y'all? And they don't understand. Everybody's running around over there at Chrisean's house, and they laughing and smiling and da-da-da-da-da. And, you know, she's talking. You know, she picked up the phone, Chrisean, just to call Blueface today and say, your mama's outside. You know, like she was asking for permission of what to do at her own house, y'all. Should I let her in? Should I not? Da, 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 da. And to be honest with you, I think Chrisean was happy that she came by to see the baby. I think she feeling now a part of their family. Like she's a part of the family now. Due to the fact that they all came back. And they brought gifts and all kind of stuff. And I know that Karlissa is happy to see the baby. But she got to also realize that this other woman right here is in pain. And she got two kids that, you know, every time she look at them, she see Blueface. And Blueface right now is somebody that she loved, but she has turned, that love has turned to hate. And you have to be careful about situations like this. Everybody and their mama is in my comment section sending me emails saying they don't think this is going to turn out right. This ain't going to turn out right. And I agree. They better go see the Jaidyn, y'all. Because she's been putting up a lot of fake, phony laughs a lot lately. But today was not a good day for her. And you can see it. You can feel it through the screen, y'all. That she's hurting, y'all. She is truly hurting. So I hope that somebody talks to them. Please, y'all, spread the word for them to check on Jaidyn. And see how she's doing. And tell Karlissa to, make sure she is good. Because if they make sure she's good, then that makes sure that her grandkids are good as well. But if you just, you know, ignoring the signs right now. And the signs is all over the place. That something is bad could happen out of this. When somebody lose their word, when somebody invests themselves in a person so much and they lose that person, she's lost right now, y'all. She is lost herself. And when you feel like your whole world has been just turned upside down and this and that and that and this, every time she turned on, you know, pick up her phone, you know, it's Chrisean, this Chrisean, that, da, 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 da. She's getting all these offers. Chrisean is all over the place. And this is the person that has taken you. It's a difference if it's somebody on a low key person, and they ain't all up in your face and all over social media and on Hot 100s. You know what I'm saying, y'all? But she has competition with somebody that's doing things, got a lot of doors opening for her, y'all. So Blueface better start watching this. If he care anything about them kids, he better start seeing to their mother. Because right now, I just got some bad feelings about her, y'all. I really do. So, y'all, prayers up for Jaidyn right now, because I think she's on the verge of a breakdown, y'all. To be honest, this is what I see when I look in her face. She's on the verge of a serious, serious breakdown. I was looking at this other picture, too. I want to show y'all this picture, too, that I saw of her the other day, and he got in the car with her. And the look on her face is like she is totally, totally, totally got some stuff on her mind. And it's weighing on her. It is weighing on her bad, y'all. If y'all think I'm tripping, tell me. But do y'all see what I see? Like, I keep mentioning Snapped. I keep saying that to people. I keep saying it over and over again. We keep hearing about stuff on the news about, people taking, the kids, they self out. I ain't trying to speak this up, but I'm trying to put this message out to check on this girl right here. Cause every time you see Chrisean, now Chrisean is happy. She getting her pockets is getting fat. The family is starting to accept her and the baby. Whereas, Blueface was all over social media saying it ain't man and da 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 da. Tables have turned now. He's accepting his child. He knows that he better. He knows he got to get in line. And he's doing that, y'all. And I think a part of the reason why he's doing this is because of, Chrisean is starting to be successful. The more successful she is, excuse me, y'all, the more that Blueface is up under her a lot now. But I'm just saying, y'all, you got other kids, Blueface. And if she feel like she want to hurt you, she can hurt you by hurting the kids. I've seen this over and over again. I don't condone any violence, but if I can stop it, I want to try to throw the video out so people can, reach out to her, because she looks so sad. Y'all know how y'all have any best friends or people that they loved somebody so much and they lost them. And you could just look at them and just see the hurt in them. You can see this in her. And it's time for people to pay attention. Instead of everybody just talking. A lot of people that get on social media and talk about this over and over and over again, they don't have their best intentions at heart. But I don't want to see anything bad happen. I keep saying this. I don't want to see anything bad happen. So if you can prevent it, get it done. Instead of him pushing her in the studio, he should be taking her to get her some counseling. Truly. Okay, y'all? But anyway, I'm going to jump off of here because I'm tired right now. And I want to try to get up, have an early start for tomorrow. I'm going to try to go live tomorrow. I'm going to try my best. It's the little anniversary of Mo3. And y'all know I hate 11/11 now. That this is something that we have to deal with every year. But, I'm going to try to go live tomorrow so we can just, I don't know. I think it'll help to just talk to my subscribers and stuff like that tomorrow. But anyway, y'all, have a good night. Please like, share, and subscribe if you like this video. And thank you all so much for watching. And prayers up for Jaidyn, y'all, because she's in pain. She's in some pain. Anyway, peace.